Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we are continuing our playthrough of Legend of Dragoon. Last episode, we ended up defending the town here and encountering Giganto, also known as Kongol. We have acquired our Dragoon transformation. We also had Rose join our team. So, what we're going to do is really quickly switch Shana for Rose, because Rose is able to deal some more damage than Shana. Shana tends to be more of a support-based character, and at the moment, we don't need too much of that. I also want to double-check here. Yes, Blackness has his third edition, so we will give him that. And now we have to go to the Marshes, because the Marshes have another stronghold that's being attacked. So we have to run over there. It was super. What about it? That Dart fella. Yesterday he wore odd armor and defeated Kongol. With Dart, Imperial Sandor is not even a match for our enemy. Dart is the messiah of the Duchy. I found it's pronounced Duchy, so I was pronouncing it wrong every single time. Duchy of Basil. Messiah, huh? You cannot be called a real dragoon getting stunned like that by bursting with the power. Then tell me, Rose. How should I fight as a dragoon? Well, let's begin. This is a quick little tutorial, but this will also give you guys a brief idea of how the combat changes when you switch to dragoon form. So, this is a good refresher for me as well. Let's begin. What would you like to know about dragoons? Dragoon transformations. Need spiritual power. Spirit points. SP. You can accumulate SP by attacking enemies. Let's try. Fight with me, come on.
Yes!
As you can see,
go!
Part of the
Volcano!
It's about either 100 or 200.
Go! Volcano!
We will be able to use our dragon transformation.
Yes!
Which uses
go!
Volcano! Combat system. A little bit from the additions. It's less additional for magic.
Yes!
Different.
Go!
You accumulated SP. When your SP is full, transformation command appears. Selecting that allows you to dragoon. Transform yourself. As you can see, our dragoon transformation. I love these little animations. Very, typical for power rangers. Love to see these done in updated graphics, HD, everything. It's so cool to watch. Do you understand how to transform? Yes. Quick transformations change the setting on the system screen. Select config, highlight, morph, then select short. That's all. And my highlight button is kind of not too long, so it's not a huge deal to watch. Additions. First, transform yourself into a dragon. Flaps them. Have little flames kind of pop out. powerful, and once the dragon division charges up with their power, press the X button, spirit meter, blade reaches the tube. Successful, the blade continues to revolve and the power is charged accordingly. That. Now try. Okay, let's watch me fail. It's okay, one more push. How was it? You got enough? Yeah, you did. And now we have one last attack. And that will be the regular magic. This is what I can teach. After that, it's up to you. I'll be here for a while. Go prepare for the departure. I don't think once we leave the town, I will consider you as a mature dragoon. I won't teach you how to fight anymore. I'm okay. This is just a refresher anyway. I love Rose. She's like, as I said before, she's my favorite character. I just love her character design, and I think she's a strong character without being a bitch, which is nice, because, you know, it's like you can be strong without being a bitch. And if we're lucky... Oh shoot, did I not? I could have swore I did, but I exchanged Shanna for... Oh well. Well, you got to see that once this new edition released, and I actually messed it up. Which is also good. So we're gonna just take a quick second here. And we are going to replace Shanna again with Rose. Here's the marsh that we need to go through. No, enter. I really don't like they have no entry as the first option. But that's nitpicky. Okay, what's this say? Left is Volcano Villude. Straight is the seventh fort, Duchy of Basel. Well, that's where we need to go, so we're going this way. Oh, it's my phone being a turd. Of course. Interesting place to have a fort. I would not want to be stationed there. That would suck. Aside from the fact that it just looks absolutely atrocious. That would be wet first. Oh my god. Wow, thank you. There we go, now we got Rose. They're just throwing darts at us. Okay. Let's annihilate them.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
Let's go that one. That one almost messed up. Oh, he's stronger.
Whip smack!
Random encounters as a way to increase your SP in the event that you know you're coming up to a possible boss fight. And as you're getting the transformations, you get to a higher level. You stunk.
Get out!
As the dragon levels increase, you will increase the amount of turns that you can maintain the dragon transformation for. When you first get them, it's only for a turn, but I believe it goes up to 4 turns you can maintain them for. Which is extremely helpful later on. Because as is typical, the fights will get harder.
Go! Volcano!
Fire, and water. And I totally just biffed him. Alright, let's finish you off. And I'm just gonna biff everything right now. One hit, that hurt. For a little throwing dart, that not hurt.
Go! Volcano!
I wish this combat style had been be used
for whip smash
condition system. It's so much fun. It adds a bit more of a challenge to the fight, just sitting there. Yeah, you got to see what happens when that's happening. Gives a bit more skill to each fight instead of watching the characters just do the animation for fighting. It gives a little bit more of interaction to it. Witty report there, Dark. Take you out.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
Also, it's showing you her astral drain. Now, it's gonna look really awkward, just so you guys know. And you'll see why.
Astral drain!
Drains them, and then shits out healing light. Not necessarily the most badass character after you do that. Rose is gonna need the most experience at the moment. Cause she it's basically what you do. I'll chop you up. Make my day by chopping me up.
Whip smack!
And I didn't biff it this time.
Yes! Go! Volcano!
Just obliterated him.
Whip smack!
Yes! Go! Volcano!
There we go. Alright, should have one more fight here. Nope, gotta deal with him. I'm stopping that myself. Yeah, it didn't work out for the last four guys, and I think it's gonna work out so good for you either.
Whip smack!
changes, which is probably one thing that I think could have used more explaining. Because it does actually end up being a huge advantage later on to use. If you use it correctly. Oh, now we got Captain.
He's there at the wall.
He's there at the wall. Mini boss, basically. Find out what his element is. It's dark. Fire, fire, darkness. So Rose won't have too much of a advantage.
Whip smack!
So we're gonna get dark that passive. Lavis is just gonna be his little metal only himself. That's fine, he'll help us take out the same. Damage as he can right now. That's a single ability that doesn't get any upgraded damage with the button pressing. Well, the inside of the fortress is safe. We'll find out in a moment. First, we need these items that are sitting out here. The Sun Rhapsody. That, I believe, is a full group heal item. So definitely useful. Thank you. Yeah, I totally obliterated the inside of this. Another Sun Rhapsody. Stardust. Lead us to the other chest that was sitting out here. Yep. The lance. That should give us an increase for Lavitz's item. Instead. Oh, it's a huge increase. Awesome. That's exactly what we needed for him. And what we didn't need was a random counter. Mushrooms and a naga. No. A merman and a my conado. I'm just gonna kill it.
Go! Volcano!
Yep. This, oh god, I forgot this kind of thing. It's very rare that I'll see a miss, though. I don't even quite know why. It's a thing in the game. It's very rarely see Yeah, that's a huge damage increase for Lapid. Jesus.
Whip smack!
Go! Volcano!
There it goes. Body purifier. Oh well. An antidote for poison is a good idea. It's not something I'll complain about either, though. Alright. Back into the sad, depressing... Hang on, we beat the Zendoras. Sir Lavitz. I'm not even gonna try and be dramatic. Watch out for the dragon's breath. This is...
Volcano!
I didn't, like, that little jumping stone was, I couldn't control doing that. I'd just hop on, I'd hop on them and go to the area that, is already pre-established. We're just gonna get why? Because they are not providing enough experience for me to worry about. This just gets us through here faster. Down. Do we have a charm potion? If I can use that, that'd be really good. Nope. We do not have charm potions. Unfortunate. What do you got here? Crap. I wasn't expecting that. I'm so used to them doing those activating on the first part of the addition and not the second.
Go! Volcano!
Quick smack!
The only reason I stayed and fought them was because they were so easy to kill. One swing from Rose and they're pretty toast. Now hopefully I'm going the right way. Otherwise I'll just fast forward through the gameplay while I go back to the right area. What is it? What does this say? Straight, Volcano of Villude. Right, Town of Hopes. Right rear, the 7th floor. I think we want to go to Volcano of Villude. Yeek! Yeek. What's wrong? I'm fine, my foot was stuck in the mud, that's all. See? Oh no! Did you twist your ankle? It's nothing. You can't stand up, can you? Come on, I'll give you a piggyback ride. But it's embarrassing. What are you talking about? I used to give you piggyback rides when you were little, remember? Uh-huh, thanks. Some more character development, I guess. Such trouble, aren't I? I don't think so. I guess I should have stayed in Hopes. Are you serious? No, it's not so... I guess I had a bit of a weak moment. You know what? I'm more confident now. I can fight to help everybody. I'm not a drag on others, but I still can't fight like Rose. Shanna, you have something only you can do, right? You don't need to pretend to be strong. Besides, you can rely on me more, like in the old days. Dart, is Shen all right? I'm okay now. The pain is gone. Let's go, everybody. I think it'd be really cool if I could switch who I control. Just for the running around and whatnot, because I'd like to run around as Rose. Alright. The Volcano Villude. Not Villudo, Villude. The music's quite interesting in this area. What's that? Is that an eruption of the volcano? No, it's not. is Fireburn. It's bad timing showing up now. We still have to deal with the dragon. Can we just let it go? It's up to him. He saw us. Run! Yep. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Good. Let's move on.
Item.
Acquired Spear Frost. We're going to need it. I can't jump across. I don't even want to. Okay. Let's see, what are we dealing with here? Flame lizards? Fire lizards? I don't know what that is. A salamander. Okay.
Ha! Da! Da! Grab!
Run, Typhoon!
Go!
Volcano!
They are not.
Whip smack!
Dark needs a doctor. And I need to learn how to press buttons properly.
Yes! Go!
Volcano!
Alright, we're gonna take a second here at the end of the fight. We're gonna give Dark good healing. Everybody's close to leveling, except for Rose. And your party members, when they're not actively fighting, do still gain the experience from the fight, so you're not having to worry about having under-leveled characters later in the game. Let's just... Okay, I think that's good for now. Let's jump across here. A mind purifier. I think that's for panic. Purifiers for Panic Guard, which means that we're probably going to be dealing with some panic-inducing stuff. So, what we got here? The War God Amulet can go to Rose. Dart's got the Night Shield. What does that do again? Oh, it increases his defense. Raises physical defense power slightly. Let's keep with the panic guard so we have at least one person who's not freaking out when that time comes. Because typically they won't start giving you items and preventative things until they start introducing that particular feature. We've got a salamander and a fire ghost, fire geist, flame geist, fire spirit.
Yes!
Excuse me.
Go!
Volcano!
No, well, it's ridiculously easy to kill even with the matching element. And not so much when I miss. Or when I mess up the initials.
Run, Typhoon!
He's just to love those. Swimmer would be interesting. Be a little better.
Trying not to get my ass melted off.
Yeah, it is hot. What is this feeling? It's cold. Now we get a little bit of a mystery as to what's going on in Shadow. We're being called by this. I don't know, but when I came here, I didn't hear the voice anymore. Is that alive? It looks like a stone statue. Don't go near it. This Faraj is still alive. Faraj? You don't know about it? I'll explain it to you. You know about the Dragon Campaign, right? The Winglings were outnumbered to these, and this creature called Faraj as their trump card in the war. Just as humans use dragons, Winglings used Faraj. I thought the Dragon Campaign was over 2,000 years ago. How can you still be alive?
Typhoon!
like it's not elemental at all, so any damage to it will be useful.
Panic. Marsh! Pop! Whip smack!
Crap. Voice return on that. There we go.
Yes! Go! Volcano! The amount of force you would have to use to push that thing back, not once, but twice. It's just... It's dangerous here, let's go back. Come on, Shadow. Come on. should give us some good level ups. Ah, oh, so close to a level up for Rose, but now we've got Burning Rush for Dart. And it should give her next addition more and more. Let's quickly equip our new addition to Dart. Yep, that's what I thought. Dispirited, I'm sorry. Only two additions, but that's also because it's, let's see, gives 30 SP with only two hits. So once we level it up some more, it will give us more stuff. So let's quickly fix everybody here as much as we can. There we go. Exactly where we were fighting it. Oh. We can't go anywhere, so we have to go back. Let's hop on over here. Go this way. Definitely within our best interests to use it. We want to give... That's the power wrist. Where's the increase? When damaged by magic, MP is accumulated. No, we want to give him that. Let's just... Sun Rhapsody completely... crap. This time we're gonna have to pull out all the stops because this is basically a boss battle. And poor Rose is dispirited. We're not gonna bother with Dart's thing. We're going to use this pipe. One damage. That's why elemental damage are so useful. I was hoping the sapphire pin was going to be either a decrease in water or fire damage, but looks like that is not the case. Let's try the attack ball and see what happens. We've almost got him. Go on, Rose, I believe in you, girl.
Whip smack!
Rose wasn't able to use her Dragoon ability. I'm quite happy with how that went. The Red Eye Stone. I think that is what increases the damage from that elemental. And everybody got a level up. Rose didn't get a new addition, though. Which sucks. to fight that. We got here 50G. Ugh. Useless. Hello, good sir. Oh, brother, your folks are still here. My, my, you look pretty tired. Want to buy something? I probably already told you, but I'm a trader. Yeah, we'll buy something. We need a mind purifier for Rose. We need Let's grab a couple more mind purifiers, because that seems to be the way things are going. I'm going back to Lohan soon. If you want to buy something, now's your chance. Yeah, I don't think we need to worry. Alright. Well, everybody, I'm going to end it there today, so thank you guys for watching. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what you liked and what kind of games you want to be playing next. I'm going to be starting up Clock Tower 2, which is Clock Tower 1 in America, and in the Americas. So, look forward to that tomorrow. Still doing Dino Crisis. I'm going to get that posted as well. I'll have another Overwatch Wednesday up soon, as well as some Stardew, and hopefully finishing Resident Evil 7. So, thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and hit the comment section, or not the comment section, go. Already said that. Go ahead and hit the like and subscribe button, because it helps me, and it helps you guys stay up to date with all the videos that I have posted. Thanks for watching again. See ya! Bora Bora. Four bolas. Four bolas.
Go! Volcano!
I just love that snake is... Ugh, so funny with the...